Welcome back to Digital Disappointment. This is Captain Gumbo, ready to resume our usual crusade against the Rebel Alliance in FTL. So, let's see here. What are we going to get for a random ship this time? We get the Adjudicator. It's the one with the Zoltan hard shield. Starts with a halberd beam and a Lato cannon. Okay, and we've got three Zoltan crew members. Captain Gumbo. We have Captain Gumbo again. This is going to be a good one. Alright. I'm going to need one more in weapons, which is 35. I'm going to be able to fire missile and beam. Let's go over here. Small shuttle appears on the local radar. It turns out it's a rebel scout. Alright. So I'm going to divert power from here to halberd beam. We're going to need more power really quick because can't always afford to divert it from mid bay. Quiets things down a little on his end. Next shot won't quite drop him. Only does 2 damage per room. There we go. And this probably will do the job. And there we go. Lots of scrap. Come on, scrap. If anyone scrap, one part and a missile. And that's what's happening there. And make your jump. We recognize the ship as a well-known slave trader. Hails and offers laborers for cheap. No, I'm not going to buy a slave, but I will attack the slaver. Let's do that. But his weapons, his O2, mid-bay. That's a hell of a start. No, there's at least one guy fixing that O2, so let's keep shooting at it. Mm-hmm, 28 scrap. Many lives probably lost on the ship, but slavers have been removed from the galaxy. I think I'll bump that, so then I can start using my Lato cannon. Nebula, here are your choices. And especially while on pirate ship approaches, hand over one of your crew member and the rest of you can go. Well, I just bought a bunch of fucking slavers, so do it again. Next missile. No, I think I want the scrap. Unfortunately. Alright, 31 scrap, a couple missiles, drone part, another slinger in the drain. Should go. Several choices. Which will take me forward. Space station under construction. Message from the command tower. Greetings, we recently lost contact with a cargo ship that was set to deliver more construction material. Could you help us figure out what happened to them? Yes, yes I can. Here's for fuel, missile, drone part, and a quest marker. That's where they should be. Over there, we have to hustle. Message from a nearby ship. Greetings and welcome to our crew. For a small fee, we'll let you continue on your way. You're just everywhere. More Mantis, probably. No. I'm going to shoot you instead. So that's how I operate. There. Shields are damaged. Other beam. One more missile for good measure. Okay, good. Screen scans show a remote settlement being blockaded by a pirate. The ship hastily messages you. Stay out of this or you'll be next. This boy in half. Alright, pick you the remains, contact the settlement. Pirates going, you signal the station. She await you then, but there'll be another ship looking to profit from our isolation soon enough. Sorry we need to do more. Still better than nothing. Alright, let's get on quest marker. I don't know if I'm gonna have time to get the store beaten. 2, 5, 5. Rather large fleet of civilian ships are held up at this beacon, and it appears to be a rebel checkpoint. Everyone's being inspected for possible ties to the Federation. No one has noticed you yet. I could bribe them. 12, or I could attack them. As everyone currently awaiting inspections, human anyway, the rebels let them go. They take your scrap and tell you to hurry along. Contact the civilian ships. When the civilian ships contacts you, it reveals they are Federation loyalists. An eavesdropping rebel. Rebel swoops in, destroying the ship, and turns attack on you. Okay. Deal with that. Okay, shields are down. Your cannon is probably going to fire up. Perfect. Ship explodes, leaving behind some useful goodies. Now let's do this quest now. Here we go! We find the missing cargo ship docked to an empty space station. However, their hold appears to be empty and there are no obvious signs that anyone is inside the ship or station. Everything looks abandoned. Let's examine the station. The station is in disarray. You find a floating bay partially intact, but nothing else seems to be functioning. Scrap it all. Take what you can and prepare to move on. There. That sounded a little more menacing than it turned out. Let's go here and see if we can get that store before it's engulfed. Once you arrive, your screen lights up with warnings. A nearby pirate seems to have advanced hacking tools. They tried to shut down your engines. Who manages to keep them barely operational as you move in for attack? Neat, let's fire our missile into the shield. Let's put that across there. Pirate ship destroyed, your system is restored to full functionality, and you salvage some fuel and some scrap. I just made it. The ship engineer has set up a small shop. What's he got? Slower than Mark 1, but does more damage to systems and crew. Ship. Pegasus, because I can not push the later with up in time. And interesting. Going to this time around. Let's go with for fuel, 6 missiles, and oh, jeez. Rebel automated scout in an asteroid belt, somehow not destroyed. Another missile. There we go. Son of a bitch is hacking my shields. Asteroid coming. For scrap. Let's get the hell out of here. Let's go. Faster. Not the weapons. FTL, please. Let's get out of here. When you arrive at the long-range beacon, when the FTL drive is charged, you can jump. There are only 2 ships here, and they're in some sort of battle. One of them has the markings of a pirate. Let's help this man. Between the shields. Let's go straight across these. Helm and Go 2 are rather important. Look at that, somebody's running all the way with the shields. Shield breaks apart. We try to contact the civilian ship. The civilian ship was a science vessel, and the chief's in the board. Let's jump to the next sector before the rebels show up. Alright. If I go up, I've got a nebula with a face. Down as rebels. It's not a good choice. And all those opponent sectors are unidentified as of yet. Well, let's go Nebula. Even though I hate the fucking things, it will slow the rebel pursuit. Okay, so all of the spots in this nebula the rebel fleet was prepared for, so the effectiveness of the nebula won't be very good. Fantastic. Chose the shitty road for nothing. Let's go here. Automated rebel scout. One of my passing, whatever to be trying to power its FTL. We'll do that then. And that. And boom, there goes its FTL. No, shit. Shit. Get that FTL. Ah, good. Some scrap and such for my trouble. So, go over there. You come across a large trade station, however, as soon as you approach, a warning goes up to all ships in the region. do not associate with the Federation sympathizer, all who oppose the rebels will be punished. Search to see if someone will sell to you. Search for friendly marketplace yields no results, but after a small time a shuttle approaches, they release some supplies in your direction with the message, they are not all friends of the rebel fleet, stay strong. Alright. That's not in the nebula. Bounce through to these ones. And that's probably still nebula. Shit, Ion Storm. Okay, I have no power for Medbay or O2. Oxygen is 100%, so it stays there. It's going to start dropping precipitously. Yep, it's dropping. Bitch. Come on, cut the rebels a new a-hole. Good. If we can end this quickly before our O2 runs out. They got their weapons back online. Their O2 is... never mind. Okay! Let's get the hell out of here. Stupid nebulas. Nothing but fucking trouble. Now, let's see. There's somebody trying to avoid my ship. Assuming it's a smuggler trying to stay away from beacons, let's attack them. Let's go missile to here. And let's take out all their important systems with one fell swoop. Beautiful. They look like they don't want to fight, they're trying to escape. However, their engine is in bad shape. Do 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 do, not wasting a missile on you. No, I'm going to continue killing you because you're rebels. Ooh, free anti-combat drone. And I don't have a drone bay. Before I do. Stuns combat drones. Drones attacking your ship. No. Boost my power output. So next Ion Storm is completely free. Pirate ship arrives shortly after you, judging from the fact that it's attempting to avoid your ship using the smuggler attack. So, shields, helm, weapons, that should keep things interesting. Actually, shield, helm, weapons, O2. That will make things more interesting. They are trying to escape. Well, that'll be hard without a helm. System repair. Okay. Find a drone bay one of these times. Let's see what we've got at the store. An Envy cargo vessel hails. Proposed mutually beneficial exchange of properties. That smells like a bargain. The teleporter, backup battery, mind control, weapon, create igniter. Weapons are immediately available after an FTL jump. Oh, I like that. All crew inside of the room during a hacking pulse will be stunned. I think I'm going to do weapon create later. That sounds good. I'm not going to do drone bidding. So those look at 30. I'm going to get that main control from you. And let's buy in where's my mind control up here. Add power is K. Mind control turns this to friendlies. When I upgrade it, it boosts health and damage, increased boost. I might activate it, but what's the hotkey for it? Sure. This beacon serves as a meeting place for local traffic. You find a crew willing to fight on your ship here for a price. Ah, damn it, I don't need to hire a slug or a human. No, it would be great to hire an extra set of hands. Shit. We receive a message from a small refugee convoy. We'd like to help you on your mission, but don't have much to offer. If you have extra metal, perhaps we can work your ship. What's your specialty? Piloting subsystem. Damn it. I don't have any money because I hit that store. Their ability to see when the sensors are down is very nice. Navigating the blind fog, you bump hulls of the Mantis ship. This transgression will be overlooked. Nebula, very dangerous. Next time, humans all die. Won't be next time. I'm gonna shoot you. Not that weapon preloaders have got Zen. A weapon pre-igniter. M. Okay, logically. Yeah. Alright. Nothing going on here. Let's get the hell out. Zoltan Home Loans, Civilian Sector. I've got several more Zoltan that can boost the power of the ship. Zoltan Territory. The species is not renowned for giving anything for nothing, but you can always be assured of it. Here. You have to admit Zoltan's base is beautiful and peaceful. However, re-engaging the FTL and finishing your mission is your priority, not tourism. Stress beacon! Let's go get ambushed! You arrive to find a lumbering Zoltan freighter with no one at the helm. It's a mystery what happened, but it'd be a shame to let this all go to waste. Loot. But my power. Actually, I have a couple of power to spare. I'll leave it be for now. Hope when I hit the next store again. Ship with pirate markings demands your surrender. And you guys suppose. shot into their shields. Halberd it up. And power up your FTL. Go for it! Awesome. Lots of scrap. I'm in here. None of those have anything remarkable. Let's go here. That'll reveal the most options. You arrive at the Zoltan Research Facility. They say they are researching genetic destruction due to stasis sleep and prolonged FTL travel. They ask if your crew has the time to undergo a few scans. Last time I participated in this, it was an ambush by pirates who were holding them hostage. Let's see if there's a different result. Yeah, you participate. As soon as you dock, pirates burst on board, and a hostile ship appears on the radar. They're a bunch of bastards. Alright, well, let's deal with the ship quickly. You take out the ship and contact the research station. And they give me a bunch of goodies. Okay, let's get everybody up here. So I can throw two of you in at a time. Felicity. We'll pull you back. Dumbo Fleishy. Dumbo Felicity. Oh, fuck off! Killed my fucking captain. Well, that's fantastic. Now I have no weapons officer. I really need to buy some fucking crew. Pick up the last broadcast from a rupturing Zoltan freighter. Mantis, they're here, please. You're interrupted, but fire off the port bow. Alright. Shoot their shield. Weapons, the teleporter. And they're OT. Oh, are they going to teleport across? That would be unwise. You need to fix your ship. Collection of useful materials that's only useful if I find a store. Otherwise, it's just cargo! You jump into a debris field that used to be a Zoltan cruiser. The Indy Esper takes you for the attack round. Uses all hails. Alright, let's ship them in. There. That'll buy us some time. Drones are down. Shields are down. Never mind. Alright, there's a store. Let's get some stuff. Intruders on board again. This. Fucking Mantis. Get out of there. Great, now I've got one fucking crew. Blow the airlocks, get them the fuck out. Oh, this is getting fucking ridiculous. This goddamn Zoltan is delicate as glass. Station flushing. Of course they don't have any. The room augments. Orange skins. Scrap that sword and shield so do me. Five minutes or too few. Inside the nebula, you find a rogue planet drifting through space on its surface, a huge monolith visible at this distance, even in the naked eye. Zoltan Elder hails you from the planet. You luck and intent, you have discovered the great eye, looking for the depths and receive your just deserts. Okay, let's pull the ship in closer. As you approach, a kaleidoscope of colors fills the huge green wing, and it begins to age rapidly in reverse, eventually disappearing into nothingness. Fuck. Well, that was a very, very shitty run at FTL. Started out great and just went down the toilet. If you like what you saw happening to Captain Gumpo, click like, click subscribe. Suggestions or comments are always welcome.